Well, tonight that 85-year-old man is in the hospital and his family wants justice.
And to know who could possibly beat someone so badly, he's almost unrecognizable. News 5's Bob Jones spoke with the family, and we got to warn you that some of what you are about to see and hear may be disturbing.
Friendly, funny, and devoted to his wife for 66 years, these pictures capture a glimpse of Ralph White's personality.
Always helping people, never asked for nobody to give him anything back. Just a caring guy, did everything. He's the guy go in the restaurant and see a little kid and go tell jokes.
But the family also wants you to see these photos of what Ralph looks like now, so people understand the brutal beating he endured at the hands of a stranger. His face bloodied and bruised, his left eye badly swollen.
They said he had a blood on the brain. He's got a broken jawbone, and the left side of his eye is completely shut.
Police say Ralph was driving on 8th Street Saturday night in Canton when another driver pulled out of a parking lot and collided with Ralph's car. Instead of checking on the senior citizen, who was trapped by an airbag, that other driver got out of his car and attacked.
And the guy just started punching him and didn't stop.
The family, including his wife Mabel, are counting their blessings. The beating didn't kill the retired Timken steelworker, but there is also a lot of anger.
If I could get a hold of the guy right now, I'm little. But I really would give him what I had, you know. I'd give him everything I had.
It's devastating. He shouldn't have went through that. He's the most kind person you'll ever meet.
Canton police tell News 5 it's unbelievable that anyone would do this to a senior citizen. Right now they're following leads and looking for possible surveillance video, and investigators say they do have a person of interest after finding a suspect vehicle.
I want this guy caught. Please catch him.
The family is grateful. Ralph's dog Shania is okay. She was in the car when the accident happened, missing for a day before police found her.
I mean, I was crying so hard because we'd lost her.
Meantime, Ralph is recovering from the horrible injuries at Altman Hospital. His wife sending this message to the community.
But it's got to stop. It has to stop, people. We can't keep going like this.
In Canton, Bob Jones, News 5.